time to add a little sizzle to this steak.
I don't know what that means, but it has me rattled.
No, no. Josh, it's totally fine. Steven's point is behind you, right, guys?
Josh!
This is for you, Steven's point!
I've gotten pretty good at crashing into these lockers.
Yeah. Not as good as I've gotten at being cowbell!